Hello everyone, welcome back to Product Channel. Today we are discussing what should you buy for your laptop. Most of the people nowadays prefer purchasing a laptop for their requirements and also for professional requirements. In such situations, buying a simple laptop will not be enough. Along with the laptop, there are certain accessories that you need to purchase. Because when you are purchasing a laptop for hearing sound music, it will be necessary for you to buy a Bluetooth speaker. Similarly, there are various other accessories that you need to consider while purchasing a laptop. Let us see about them in detail. UV protector screen. Nowadays, most people spend hours sitting before a laptop. During these situations, their eyes will be strained from the radiations emitted by the laptop. So technically, you need to protect your eyes from these radiations. While some high-grade modern level laptops have UV protector screens, other laptops do not come along with this feature. So when you are using a laptop for commercial purposes and have the requirement to spend more than 3 hours before the laptop regularly, then purchasing this UV protector screen will be useful. The screen can filter the light coming from the laptop so that your eyesight will be protected from harmful radiation. Digital speakers. The next important thing that you need to purchase by buying a laptop is a digital speaker. If you are a music lover or if you are purchasing the laptop for conducting online meetings, then you need to have a perfect set of digital speakers so that the sound produced will be okay. The laptop's integrated speakers are ideal for normal conversation and watching the movies alone. But when you are trying to watch the movies with your friends, to conduct a meetings with a group of people, it is essential to have a digital speaker set with you that can be connected to the laptop through the USB port or audio port. Keyboard protector. The keyboard protector, which is otherwise popularly known as the laptop skin, is widely used for covering the laptop to prevent them from getting dust. The laptops are not waterproof and dustproof, so when you are purchasing a laptop, having a keyboard protector or skin will allow you to prevent the dust particles from getting inside the keyboard frames. This feature will allow you to maintain the quality of the laptop for a long time. The keyboard protectors are mostly used in low-grade laptops, because they are constructed with a low waterproof technology. Screen protector. Most of the people who are using mobile phones will understand the requirement of screen guard. This screen cover will protect your screen from getting affected by the dust particle and other scratches. If you are using a UV guard on the screen, then the screen protector has no job. But if you are not using, then purchasing a screen protector will become essential. Also, if you are buying a 2-in-1 model laptop, when having the screen protector is essential because they are exposed to a lot of external dust and scratches than the standard flip laptops. Having a screen guard is necessary for most of the laptops if you want it to last for a lifetime without getting affected. Mouse. Even though it is convenient for you to use the touchpad on the laptops, some people still prefer using the mouse because of the convenience they provide. Moving your fingers along the touchpad is much difficult when compared to moving your hand using the mouse. Most people are used to this technology, so purchasing an external mouse will allow you to enjoy proper convenience under required situations. The mouse will come in handy if you are an editor or a web surfer. The mouse available separately is very cheap and you can purchase them easily. It doesn't matter whether you are using a touchscreen laptop or a standard laptop. Using mouse will always reduce the job time and increase convenience. Web camera. An important thing that you need to consider while purchasing a laptop is the best camera. When you are having constant meetings and not satisfied with the camera's quality integrated within your laptop, you can buy a web camera for a clear picture. Even though the laptops come with an integrated camera, their quality is not as perfect as an individual web camera. Integrated web camera used for emergency purposes, but having a personal web camera will allow you to easily connect to the other members of your office. If you are a student staying away from your home, then having this accessory will reduce your feelings and make you feel at ease. This will reduce the distance from the home. Microphone and headset. The next important feature that you need to consider while purchasing a laptop is the microphone and headset. When you are having a video conference, it will be necessary for you to have a good set of microphone. The microphone embedded within the laptop is good enough, but having a separate microphone will be more suitable if you want to have an enhanced experience. They will also be useful for you when you are trying to create voiceover for your YouTube videos. Similarly, if you want to listen to music for a long time, then having a separate headset will be useful. This set will enhance the features and listen to even the minute sounds present in the recording. The microphone and headset are essential for people conducting video conferences and editing videos along with the audios for YouTube and other personal requirements. Laptop bag. When you are purchasing a laptop, you have to carry it around every bag. Having a small laptop bag with efficient pouches will allow you to carry them easily and also safely. The laptop's bag are more powerful, and when placed within the padded bag, the laptop will be protected from the external pressure. You can choose the perfect model for your requirement. The laptop bags are most suitable for students going to university and for professional visiting of the office regularly. Having a laptop bag will also allow you to carry other accessories like headsets and pouches efficiently. This can also be used as a college bag by the student along with the books and other accessories. Laptop stand. The next feature you have to consider is having a proper laptop stand so that you can work hours on the laptop without getting any back pain. This particular stand is suitable especially if you have kids at home who regularly have online classes. Most of the kids at this age tend to sit with a reclined position. Having a laptop with a stand will allow you to sit upright and listen to the classes without affecting their health condition. This feature is also suitable for programmers working for a long time in front of their laptops. Also, when you are using the laptop for the longer hours, the laptop will heat up. This particular stand is useful to release the heat and feel comfortable. This will prevent your laptop from heating up, especially when you have connected the laptop to your charger. Stylus pen. If you are a designer or editor, you will have the requirement to correct the things on the laptop directly, making it easier. So when you are using a touchscreen laptop or 2-in-1 model laptop, then the best option is to have a stylus pen, which allows you to write on the screen directly within more accuracy. The job is much easier and more people feel comfortable drawing using this pen. This pen is suitable for user kids while learning to write and read. This enhances their ability to color and paint. Extension box. The next important feature that you should consider by purchasing a laptop is having an extra set of black points is an extension box. Extension box will allow you to conduct yourself to the distance away from the laptop in case of emergencies. They are also useful for connecting the printers and scanners to the laptop in the same place. This allows you to travel anywhere and also for student in college. This thing is essential for you while going outside. Along with these things, there are other storage devices. The hard disk and pen drives that can be used for backing up the content on the laptop. You might not have the requirement to purchase all these products, but purchasing one or two items will be necessary. So, depending upon your requirements, you can make a suitable choice. The best way to choose the laptop accessory is to search for them on online websites like Amazon. Search and compare the feature for future purchases to make the right choice. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to Product Channel.